Hi, welcome back to BookBeat. If you're just joining us, we've been talking to Professor Adams, author of American Artifacts. Professor, we do have to move on, but I understand you have one more object to show us.
Yes, it's a box.
Yeah.
I've been in archaeology for 30 years, and I've never seen anything quite like it.
Well, what are these drawings on? Are these kittens, Professor?
I think so. Mm-hmm. It's very unusual, though.
Well, how old is it?
Well, I really have no idea. Mm-hmm. I found it a couple of weeks ago just outside Boulder, Colorado. It was the darndest thing. There were two enormous iron statues of tigers. Mm-hmm. Right in front of a cave, and this box was just sitting there.
Well, it certainly is fascinating. Thank you very much, Professor Adams. Now we're going to move on to our next author. His name is Dale Butterworth. Dale, you've written a book called Treasure Hunt. Could you tell us about it?
No.
I'm sorry? Excuse me?
No, I'd rather not.
Oh, really. Come on, Dale, don't be shy. It's a fascinating idea. As I understand it, you borrowed $100,000 and you hid it, and it could be anywhere in the world.
That was the idea, yeah.
Yeah, and your book here is filled with the clues that will lead us right to the treasure, and I personally think it's a terrific gimmick, and I think you'll sell a million copies.
Excuse me, are the clues very difficult?
Well, they must be. In his introduction, Mr. Butterworth says it'll probably take years for anyone to find the treasure.
God.
Well, I'll tell you what, let's take a look at a couple of the clues.
Don't we have to go to commercial or something?
Well, let's see what this first clue is. This looks like, a large rock. Maybe the Rockies or something like that?
Look, it looks to me like a boulder.
Oh, maybe like Boulder, Colorado.
Oh, God.
Are we warm?
Mother of mercy.
Well, let's see what's next. Oh, look at this, Professor. It's a Rebus-type kind of puzzle here. Look. What's that for? What is that, an iron? Tigers.
God.
Look for iron tigers. Hey, this is fun, huh? Let's see if we have one more clue.
Yeah.
That box, it's a box, it looks mighty familiar, doesn't it? It's
God, I wish I was dead.
Box?
Hey, that's my box!
No, that's my box!
Hey, it's my show! It's my box! Whoa! Join us next week on BookBeat. Look, it's my show, it's my box. That's all I gotta say.